Patterson nips in, on to Cullen. It's a left-footed shot that the keeper got down well for. All the way back to Peltier. Moving further to Humphreys, and now Patterson has it. Patterson against the keeper. They're chasing back, and Patterson's shot is pushed away for a corner. It was never quite one-on-one. Patterson again winning it. Edge of the box. Came back at him very quickly. Managed to get it over to Ronald. Low shot. Keeper beats it out. Going towards Cullen. Through the crowd. Just three around him. As soon as he got it down, there was little space. Darling first to the ball. Lucas is down. Darling hits it, deflected, corner kick. And it's a touchdown. Edge of the box, ball caught under the feet. Cullen trying to get through. Ronald hits it. Well, he hit it nicely, but it was just a little too far out, and the keeper saw enough of it to get down. Walsh looking to help change this. Oh, it's an own goal! Walsh will claim the assist, I'm sure. Well, it's the kind of goal that a side at the bottom of the table scores, and Swansea City won't pass up a piece of luck like that. Swansea 1, Rotherham 0. United's last chance to attack of the afternoon. Ball into the box, header! Inches wide!